Grief past the flowers that grow so green.